Wow, just had a long ride down here, and looks like the blues festival's going on. But I get here and I don't understand it, because I just arrived. I brought my 50-year-old shovel down here because a few of us like to ride. Had a nice ride on the freeway. I'm coming down Shane Street, and guess what? Ain't nobody out here. I don't understand it. So I don't know where all the people are. It's just after 6 o'clock Sunday night, and we always got a service on the street when the sun's out. So as you can see, the sun's out. Amen. Clouds up there. You know, people are buzzing down here to the Blues Festival, and I'm sitting here all by my own lonesome. I don't know what happened to my flock. Amen. Maybe they got raptured. But I know one thing. I better get up. And it's hard for me to get up because I fell off a ladder yesterday and broke a bunch of ribs. And I just recovered from a car accident in Alaska 1 year ago this month. So, excuse me. Hey, boy. What's up? I think I need to get back in that bike. Woo, at least it's safe. So all we got is a couple bikers out here. I guess everybody decided to go home. Whatever. Yeah, Kickstarter. That's the real deal, Gary. I'm going to go inside and maybe use the bathroom or something. I don't know. I guess everybody left and went home. So whatever. We'll figure it out. Oh, boy. Telling you, I'm exhausted. Falling up that ladder yesterday was no joke. About 8 to 10 feet. Went backwards, fell on my back, broke some ribs. Barely moved. I decided I'm going to come down to Shane tonight. Are you all right, young man? I think everybody disappeared. We were supposed to have service out here. I don't know where everybody went. Ain't that crazy? Jeez. What? Oh, wait a minute. It looks like everybody's inside. Wait a minute. I wasn't expecting it. Alright, well. Hey Kenny, what's happening? Can't believe it. What's going on?
Good to see you, Tennessee. Are y'all ready? Worthy is the king who conquered the grave. Worthy is the lamb who was slain. Worthy is the king who conquered the grave. Worthy is the lamb who was slain. Worthy as the lamb who was slain. Worthy, worthy, worthy. This is amazing grace. This is amazing grace. That you take my pain. That you pay my blood. Oh!
Come on, let's do it.
Great job.
Jeremiah, don't get up here too.
Amen.
That's a holding back from dancing.
Holding back from dancing. Break loose, brother. Break loose. Come on.
Dave.
Never gonna let me down. I believe that you're never gonna let me down.
Thank you, Father. Thank you, Lord.
Yep.
And you're welcome anytime you can get out of bed or get away from the place where you're at watching television. Come on down to Shane Street. Am I right? Come on down to Shane. All right. All right. Yeah, God is good all the time. The preacher. How's y'all doing, guys? When they wear business suits that are purple, you got to watch them. Give me a hug. How's my boy? Good to see you, man.
How many?
What time you got down here? Yeah. You even got matching pops.
It's been fearful. No, it should have been silent. No.
Hallelujah, hallelujah.
Ken loved that one. He's like, I love.
Hallelujah, it. Hallelujah.
That's a guy. Amen.
Da 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 Hallelujah, hallelujah. Yes, Lord.
Tonight, no matter what the world does, we are the church of Jesus Christ. We will be faithful and true to his name. What is the perseverance of the saints, even in these times? To never compromise our belief in Jesus Christ, to never fail to speak his name, even when the tribulation comes, even when the time of testing comes, to be bold as lions.
You unravel me with a melody. You surround me with a song of deliverance from my enemies. Till all my fears are gone, I'm no longer. I am a child of God. I'm no longer afraid to be. I am a child of God.
Come on, mother's womb.
My mother's womb. You have chosen me. Your love that is called my name. I've been born again into your family.
Let's get loud. If your blood flows through my veins, I no longer need the
lay of the feet. Yes, I am. It's just
I'm no longer.
Listen in and shout it long.
Right in this moment, I want you to think of something that you've been praying about. Something that maybe caused you fear in the middle of the night. And I want you to speak that thing to your mind right now to Jesus and say, Jesus, through your blood that you shed upon Calvary, God, I am no longer a slave to the fear of this thing, God. This no longer has a grip on me, Lord. Break the chains, God. Break the bolts that it has upon me, Jesus.
Cause I'm no longer a slave to fear. Yes, I am. The shadow.
I let it go tonight.
I'm no longer a slave to fear. Yes, I am. The shadow.
We rebuke you, Satan, in the name of Jesus. You're no longer allowed in our minds. You're no longer allowed in our thoughts. You're no longer allowed in our houses, around our children, our families. Flee in the name of Jesus.
I'm no longer a slave to fear. Yes, I am the child of God. I'm no longer a slave to fear. Yes, I am the child of God.
Testify tonight.
You split the sea so I can walk right through it. My fears are drowned in your perfect world. You rescued me, so I will stand and I'll sing. Yes, I am a child.
Let's just sing that again.
You split the sea, so I can roar right through it. My fears are drowning in perfect love. You rescued me, so I will stand and I'll sing, Lord. Yes, I am a child of God. Yes, I am a child of God. A child of God. Come on. Yes, I am.
Hallelujah, hallelujah.
Praise
Jesus. Michael.
Just close our eyes just for a moment and let's just be in the moment. So many times we come to church, wherever that church may be, it doesn't matter. When we're around people and we feel the energy, but just remember to where the energy comes from. It comes from the presence of the Lord. Because it says two or more gathered, amen. So let's just close our eyes and just focus on Jesus just for a moment. Sometimes, and I know it sounds weird, but we need to get permission to just be about Jesus in the moment. It's not about us and what we're wearing or what's been going on this week. Right now, this moment right here, we can say, Jesus, I give you this moment. This moment is yours. I give it to you. It's all yours, 100%. I want nothing more from it, God, than just to honor you in this moment.
Yeah, so
Your glory, God, is what our heart.
your presence. Your presence. Holy Spirit, breathe upon this place tonight. Breathe upon this place tonight. Holy Spirit, breathe on this place tonight. Let's just worship Him right now. Oh,
Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah. Praise you, Jesus. Praise you, Lord. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you.
This day of the King.
Yeah.
The golden majesty in all the world rejoice. He wraps himself in light, and darkness cries to light, trembles at his voice, trembles at his voice. Oh,
Son, let me introduce you to my second tonight. they call Jesus. He came to love, heal and forgive. He lived and died to buy my pardon. With the deep grave, his name
Thank you, Lord.
You are exalted far than the other God. Thou, Lord, you are high above all the earth, and you are exalted.
Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. For you are a little sound, saith the Lord. You are a little sound, but it is a good sound. But I desire to create a great sound in this place, a place that will shake the earth, shake the nations, a praise that will go forth, and my name will be exalted in this hour as no other name, and the attention of the world will be on my name as it's lifted up in this place. Yea, a good sound is here, but it's a small sound, but I'm going to raise up a great sound like the world has never seen, and they'll see my name, and they'll see my glory, they'll see my presence, and they'll see my love. Go forth from this place. You will see it in these end days. For I'm not done, saith the Lord. I'm not done with my body. And I'm creating a new sound. A great sound. A beautiful sound to give glory and praise unto my name. And it shall go forth from one end of the earth to the other. And you shall see it. And many you shall be a part of it. So give me praise all of your days. And let me lift up you as you lift up me, saith the Lord. So bless me in this hour in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Praise you, Jesus.
For all the voices right now, just speak into the voices.
Oh Lord.
I live
Take joy, my King, in what you hear. Let it be a sweet, sweet sound in your ear. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Praise your mighty name, O God. Glory to your name, Jesus. Praise your name, Jesus. You are worthy, Lord. We worship you, Lord.
We worship you, Lord.
Praise you, Jesus.
We tell you, Lord.
Yes. Yes. Cannot be broken.
Bind us
together, Lord.
Bind us together, Lord. Bind us together. Bind us together, Lord. Bind us together with cords. Again, bind us together, Lord. Bind us together, Lord. Bind us together with love.
Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus.
Praise God.
Praise.
I just want to share a song.
Hallelujah, Lord God.
That praise. You may not know.
Hallelujah.
But this song was sang over me when I was a child.
Praise you, Jesus. Yes.
And I was bedridden with asthma and hospitalized. And a pastor in this little town would come and sing this song over me. And if anybody tonight is struggling with healing in their body.
Yes.
I pray that this song would be a song of faith for you. How great is our God, and how great is His name.
Yes, Chief.
He's the greatest God, forever the same. He rolled back the waters of the mighty Red Sea. And He said, I'll heal you if you trust in me.
Hallelujah.
How great is our God. How great is His name. He's the greatest God, forever the same. He rolled back the waters of the mighty Red Sea, and He said, I'll heal you if you trust in me.
Yes, Lord.
Oh God.
Hallelujah.
Thank you, Jesus. You're worthy.
Forever the same.
Yes,
the water of the mighty Red Sea. If you trust in me. Why don't we take a moment, and anybody that has needs of physical healing, why don't you step forth right now? I know I fell off a ladder yesterday. I'm quite slow motion. I broke some more ribs. I was just healing from a year ago accident. Well, I got a few more to lay out, but that's good. I'm going to keep moving and believe in God myself. But some of you may need healing tonight. That was a prophetic song that was sung to him as a young boy. So let's bring that into the here and now. If anybody needs physical healing, please come forth in Jesus' name. We got a prayer team here that will minister to you and lay hands on you in Jesus' name. It's one of the promises of God. These signs will follow those that believe. They will lay hands on the sick and they will recover. Let's trust God. Let's believe God. His word is true. Let every God word be true and every man a liar. Amen. Let God be true. Let's believe God. Open up your heart and receive. Last week we mentioned that. How important it is when you come forward. Believe God's going to touch you. Believe he's going to heal you. He loves you enough. He's no respecter of persons. When hands are laid on you, just say, I receive it. Thank you for it, Father. In Jesus' name, lift up your hands and give praise to God. Brian, a few of you, go ahead. Kenny, any of you guys, feel free. Just go ahead and lay hands on them in Jesus' name. Hallelujah. Yes, Lord Jesus. Yes, Lord Jesus. Praise your name. Yes, Lord, yes, Lord. Yes, Lord Jesus. Praise your name, Jesus. Praise your name, Jesus. Thank you, sweet Jesus. Hallelujah. Yes, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Father, in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Father, in Jesus' name. Satan, you're a liar. You infernal spirit. Go in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Shaka Papa Nakida Diakonda. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Father. Let this be his day. In the name of Jesus Christ. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Wata kambara dia shokabata yambara dia shokandaka yomba tandara kida dia koto wopa kandara. God, we praise you for victory. Thank you for healing, Jesus. Thank you, healing. Thank you, Lord, for healing. Jesus' name, hallelujah. Yes, Lord. Thank you, Father, in the name of Jesus Christ. Father, I break the power of the enemy over this service in the name of Jesus. I declare the glory of God in Jesus' name and the power of the Most High to fall in Jesus' name right now on every person here in Jesus' name. In Jesus, healing. Healing the children's bread, God, the children's bread, Father. Your name, Father, in Jesus' name. Father, we come to you in Jesus' name, asking you for healing, which is the children's bread. For these people, God, to come forth, every one of them. Thank you for giving them bread from heaven to eat. Thank you for healing, Lord, that belongs to them. Thank you, Father, in the name of Jesus. We praise you, Jesus. Hallelujah. The sound of a breath I was
alone, but now
all mine
was blind,
but now
I see.
amazing grace.
Let's play about. Chains are gone.
Speak whatever God put on your heart.
Praise God. I don't know, Pastor Steve, if I don't know if they really want to hear what's on my heart.
Doesn't matter to me, brother. Everything's open here. If God's giving you something, give it.
Well, it's probably not what you think.
Oh, yeah. Well, I'm not thinking nothing, so.
All right.
Seriously. Sure.
I couldn't help but feel like as we were worshiping, you know the story of the woman at the well.
Oh yeah.
Right, and Jesus meets her there, and she's there obviously for a natural need, and then she meets the Savior of the world. She meets the biggest need that all of us have, which is Jesus. And you know, it was a very out in the open public space. I couldn't help but feel like as we were singing and lifting up our song in here, Pastor, I couldn't help but feel like we should be out there lifting up our song.
Well, we should be. There's no doubt.
And I couldn't help but feel like what would happen if we all just right now walked outside and gathered around that cross.
Absolutely.
And started singing.
Amen.
And that's what was on my heart.
Well, brother, I said I don't care. You know that's me. Let's go.
All right,
let's everyone, let's get over there. Let's go. That's exactly right. That's the word of the Lord, brother. That's the word of the Lord. Are you going to bring a guitar just to play over there, maybe? Yeah, just snatch one by itself. All right, let's go. Let's go to the cross. Hallelujah. Going to the cross, Alabama, George. Going to the cross. Oh, is this the payback? Thank you. Love you too. All right, let's go. Everybody over here. Everybody. Joe, bring them all. Everybody out. Everybody but John.
Great way to who knows, end the day, maybe end the night. I don't know how long we'll be able to. That's good. I'm all for that. I miss being outside for that. And we need to take that worship outside. This is T.L. Osborne wrote a book once, Out Where the Sinners Are. And you can't keep it inside the walls, folks. You got to take it outside. We're going out to the cross and we're going to do whatever out there. We're going to finish up out there or begin out there.
Corporate son, okay, we'll pray about it. Sometimes you do need to go out for a great offering. But I'm so glad I chose you to
bring.
I'm
the
exact place.
Hey, Jericho. Come on, Miss Elaine. Bring her out. Come on, we're going over the cross. Oh, wait, no. We're going over the cross right now. We're not leaving out. Hey, brother, God bless. Get something to drink, and then we're going over the cross. Okay, good. D, everybody, mandatory.
Let's see what happens, folks. This is where it's at. Welcome to Shane Street.
Hey, man, look at all. This is where the action is. G-O-D in the 313. There's my shovel head. 50 years old, folks. All right, let's get everyone out here. Yeah, we'll take our time, Kenny. We'll take our time. Hey, preacher, go over and help everybody get across the street. Bring them over. Tell them, get over here. We ain't going to wait all night. It's Holy Ghost headquarters. Hey, girl. We're going to praise God. Welcome to Shane Street there, young man. Brian with your bride. All right. It's the glory night. Yes, love never fails. Hallelujah. Hey, Tennessee, I'm glad you're saved now. Huh?
Oh, yeah. Go ahead and pray for my ribs. I broke my ribs yesterday. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you.
He's a great physician.
Yes.
Lord, just be there for him.
Thank you, Lord.
Be there and help him.
Thank you,
Lord. Helping.
Praise you, Jesus.
Just great, put your healing around him, and the devil can't mess with him.
That's
in
right.
Jesus' name.
I receive my healing. Thank you, brother. I'm newly saved. Those are the ones I want to talk to. All right, my energized bunnies. Hey, girl, good to see you, Maddie. And there's Miss Roz. God bless you, dear. Good to see you tonight, honey.
After she met the greatest need that she had, that all of us have, she immediately became an evangelist in her own town.
Right.
And all she knew was, what? Met a man and told me all things about myself.
Yeah. Right? Amen.
And so we're gathered here together, and all of us have different backgrounds. We've been Christians at different periods of time. Some of us can recall scripture, some of us can't. It doesn't matter.
That's right.
All we know is that we just experience the presence inside the building that we have to bring outside the building.
That's right, brother.
Woo!
Hallelujah. Yes. Yeah, that's right, brother. That's right, brother.
So we're gonna let them move away, Brother Noah, and let's sing together.
Yes, amen, brother. Amen, right on the money. Jesus. Yeah, come on now.
Break every chain. Break every chain. He's an old
Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord Jesus. Praise your name, Jesus. Hallelujah. Yes, Lord. In the name of Jesus, there is power. In the name of Jesus, there is power. In the name of Jesus, to break every chain, break every chain. Break every chain, break every chain, break every chain, break every chain. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Me rising up. An army rising up. So break every chain, break every chain, break every chain. Break every chain, break every chain, break every chain. Hallelujah, Lord. Hallelujah, break every chain. Boom, bada dia, shokum, bada ki. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Bombaradia, combaradi. Yambaradia, shokombaraki. Dambia, condoco, papa, papa. Yambaradia, shokombaraki. The four walls have contained the church for way too long. Jesus said, "You're the light of the world." And a light is put on a candlestick so to give light to everyone. It's not to be put under a bushel. And be honest with you, most churches have become bushel baskets. People don't let the light out. It's very important that we get out in the world. We're the light of the world, not the light of the church inside the church.
in the world. So you're being the light now. We need to spend a little time here and give God some victory shouts and some praise, because this is what it's all about. Evangelism is God's number one job. And people need to see and feel the light. They need to feel the love. They need to see and experience something different. We are the difference makers because Christ in us, the hope of glory, is in us. And we need to let that light shine. So let's go ahead and have a few songs or whatever. Mm-hmm. Yes. Yes, yes, yes. Thank you, Jesus. In the name of Jesus, there is power. In the name of Jesus, to break every chain, break every chain, break every chain.
Now let's do it, let's hear all the men.
There is power in the name of Jesus.
There is power in the name of Jesus. There is power in the name of Jesus. To break every chain, break every chain, break every chain. Umbaradia sotomba dandaraki. Yambaradadadadia sotomba dandaraki. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Shombaradia kombaradadadadi. Yambaradia. Praise you, Jesus. Praise you, Jesus. All to thank you. I exalt thee. I exalt thee. Hallelujah, I exalt thee, I exalt thee, I exalt thee, oh Lord, hallelujah, worthy Jesus. I exalt thee, I exalt thee, I exalt thee, oh Lord. Yom baradadadadi ashokam batam naraki, yom baradadadadi. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Exalt thee. Oh, Lord. Praise your name, Jesus. Hallelujah. Praise your name, Jesus. Praise your name, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Father. Be exalted, Lord. Be exalted, Lord. Hallelujah. Be exalted, Lord. Amen. Yes.
So we'll count it out on our hands, all right? On the count of three. 1, 2, 3.
Jesus! 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 Hallelujah! Yeah! Hallelujah! Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Praise your name, Jesus. Bless the name of the Lord. Hallelujah.
Let's do it again.
Yeah. Amen. That's right, brother. Knock some spiritual walls. Come on. Jesus! 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 Hallelujah! Yeah! 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 Hallelujah! Hallelujah! Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. You know, we need to daily offer our lives as a sacrifice to God. It's all different, but yielding your life to the Prince of Peace, Jesus Christ, letting Father God become intimate with you, growing in the Lord, staying in the word prayer, fellowshipping with people, and looking out amongst us who may be suffering or depressed, and be willing to make a move towards them and stretch yourself, maybe take them out for coffee or lunch or something, but spend some time with them. People are hurting everywhere. Not everybody that's smiling has a happy inside. But you can change that if you start allowing yourself to be moved and ask God, Lord, who would you have me minister to, just hang out with, just love on, just listen to them. We got to listen more than we talk. Amen. And so it's important. People need to be heard. So as we just continue on in the night, I don't know. I know we're supposed to take up an offering night. He was going to take up the offering. We could maybe do that inside when we go in. But before we go in, you know, the snow's going to come, and we're going to wish to God we were out here more. I'm telling you, people in L.A., southern states, they are blessed to be able to do this all the time outside. We're limited, so we don't have to be in a hurry. Madeline, Maddie, how you doing tonight? It's good to see you. I didn't even know you're here till we got out here. Great. That's a great testimony. How many people have here a testimony of what Jesus did for them? Huh? You need to be willing to share that, but share it with other people. One thing is in church, but get out here and say to people, I want you to hear, if you'll listen for a few minutes, to what God did for me. I've even offered people money to listen to me for 10 seconds, $5, $10, whatever. That's what money's for, amen. If you leave and all the money's left, just think all that money you could have conned somebody spiritually, so to speak, to listen to your testimony. Tell them you give them $5 for 5 minutes, $10 for 15 minutes, or whatever. I'm telling you, whatever it takes, because people don't want to stop and hear, but let the Holy Ghost hook up with you and be willing to be a giver, and God will open up doors. We got to be creative in Jesus' name. It's time to win some souls, influence people for the kingdom. They're not going to come in them buildings. That was great tonight to just gather without the distractions on the street like we usually have, because we do this evangelistically. But to be in there and just worship tonight was beautiful, so... praise God. So let's get one more anyway.
Just a month and a half ago.
Oh, yeah.
My landlord decided to sell my house. So I immediately became homeless.
And God bless.
Just 2 days ago, we found out that we're going to be homeowners in just about 3 weeks.
Yeah. Amen. I wasn't planning on sharing this, but... I'll share this real... Amen. That's the best way.
That's the best way.
Just real quick, I wasn't planning on sharing this, but it goes to say that praying so much may not be enough. Quick testimony. Some of you know Dave that had his face on Facebook. He got hit with a branch, about a month ago? Something like that. And it almost killed him. He's been laid up. I visited him a couple days ago. His neck's actually broken in some places and some other stuff. So he's been laid up, but he was cutting a branch. It fell out and literally knocked him out cold. He woke up in an ambulance. So there was him. Then there's another guy, the plumber guy. What's his name that rides a white truck? Don't you know your boy the with the Erica?
Oh, Mike.
Michael. So I was at a revival the other night, the same day I talked to him and visited him. Here's a revival on Chalmers and Harper that I didn't even know existed. Somebody told me about it. I went there. They've been having a month-long revival. So I go there on my Harley, and I stopped there. It was actually before Thursday night because I was going to minister here, and I got there early. First person to meet me was Michael. He's never been on Harper and Chalmers. Him and Eric are there, and she's going to do some worship for their service. So I talked to... I talked to Michael, and when I saw him, he had a big gash over his right eyebrow. And he said, man, You know, I just got hit by a tree limb and got 7 stitches. This is right after I talked to Dave the same day. So I was getting ready because I had storm damage in my house. I had 2 chainsaws. They were giving me trouble. I put up the ladder. And after hearing those 2 stories, you know, I was thinking, man, I really want to proceed this with caution. I think God's trying to tell me something. I think the devil's just trying to set me up. So I prayed, and I didn't do anything that first day. Somebody else told me, Pastor Steve, you need to hire somebody. I said, that costs too much money. I'm going to take my time. So I examined it well, and this, that, and the other. I waited 2 days to get on that ladder with this extension thing, with the 10-foot extension I bought from Dave. Safe as I can be, been praying. Prayed for 2.5 days. Got up there. I put an old, actually, the problem was the ladder. I don't even know where it came from, but it was a bent extension ladder, and I put it up on these trees. And when I got up there about 8-9 feet, the ladder just went that way. And I've been on ladders for 45, 50 years. I was a painter. I could dance on ladders, no problem. Never fell off a ladder. That ladder went to the left, and I went flying back from probably 8-9 feet up, went down dead weight and landed on my back and broke some ribs. I was like paralyzed for a few minutes and couldn't move. And that just happened yesterday. And I'm a walking testimony. Now, I know what you got to do with ribs. There's nothing you can do but tough it out. But the bottom line is, I still got hit after all that prayer, being overly cautious. It was amazing. I've never fallen off a ladder in my life. So beware, pray, pray always. You can never pray enough. You know, seek, knock, and the door shall. But don't stop praying, and don't stop watching very closely before you do it, because I've always said it, it's easy to die or get messed up out here. One little slip, accidents can happen, whether you're driving or doing whatever. But just be cautious and be prayerful and listen to the Holy Spirit as you go through life. So, yeah, go ahead.
I think we got a big group here, and I would be remiss, Ken, if with this beautiful cross here, if we didn't offer salvation.
Yes.
If anybody here
absolutely
never truly
yep
committed their life to Jesus,
yes,
has never truly accepted, had a revelation of who Jesus is in their lives, have maybe been running or maybe repeated things, this has to be real. And if you've never truly done that today,
yes,
Ken, maybe go to the yeah door or something, whatever we need to do. But if there's anybody yeah
that's,
that wants prayer
yes
for salvation, who really wants to get saved, so that they know that they know that they know
right
that their names are written
thank you
in
Jesus
Jesus book of life, right now they can do that.
That's right.
And we're a family. There's no shame, there's no embarrassment, because we've all had to come to the foot of this cross.
That's right.
And give our lives to Jesus. So if there's anybody today,
yes,
that opportunity is here.
Praise God.
Amen.
Praise God. Praise God.
Amen.
Praise God. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Praise your name, Jesus. Praise you, Father. Thank you, Lord, for the cross. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Father, for salvation. Thank you, Lord, for a gentleman coming in the kingdom. Thank you, Father, in Jesus' name. Lord, we worship you. Lord, we praise you. Thank you, Father, for the blood of Jesus Christ. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Thank you for that precious soul, Lord. Thank you, Lord God. Glory to your name, Jesus. Glory to your name, Jesus. Shombarada. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Lord. Praise you, Father. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Lord. Praise you, Jesus. Amen. Praise God. Hallelujah. Yeah, that was the one thing I was concerned about in there, that we had an altar call. It was the Holy Ghost, but it's good. Well, praise God. You know, there's food in there and everything. We thank God. That was the one thing I wanted to do at the end, was somebody give an altar call. So that was God. Jesus leaves the 99 and goes for the one.
Amen.
When one saved, it's a great thing. Let's give God a hand for that. Praise God. That's a blessing. All right, we'd probably go over there and have some fellowship, whatever. So praise God. God is good. Hallelujah. Yeah. Good to see you, man. Give us your name.
Charles Brown.
Huh?
Charles Brown.
Charles Brown.
In the house, right here.
Okay, in the house.
Right here. You have a Bible.
That's a big problem.
What's that? There's a Bible?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. We'll go look at it. We'll see what's up, okay? That's a possibility. Let me check it out, okay?
I can't do anything with the one that's on that one desk.
Yeah.
It's so destroyed, I would have to take it to King to get it completely revamped.
Yeah. Well, I'll show you a little secret about worn-out Bibles and stuff. I got some in my pocket. Never let the condition of the Word of God stop you from owning it and reading. I'll show you some in my pocket. But the bottom line is, as long as the Word of God is on the pages, you never throw it away or neglect it or throw it in a closet. Hey, bro, God bless you, man. Remember, Jesus loves you, man. Hey, you need prayer for anything? You good? I'm going to pray for you anyway, because I'm sure your baby sister would love a prayer. Lord, thank you in Jesus' name for blessing these folks, and let them know they're always welcome on Shane. We're always here 27 years, and we ain't going nowhere. So if you ever have need or have friends that have need, even if it's a drug problem or housing, we do it all, but we love peoples, and you're always welcome here. Okay, God bless you. Hallelujah. Now, where'd you drive in from? Well, you come on the freeway? Where are you living at?
11 Aggression.
Well, God bless you. Thanks for coming. Have you been down here before?
No.
What was your name?
Dave Wolf.
Oh, Dave Wolf. Wow, you're the guy that I seen today in the restaurant. God bless you, Dave. You know, I was recognizing you. I was thinking, I didn't realize that was you. God bless. Thanks for coming down.
You see so many people in
I do too. I do too. I see so many. I remember faces, but not necessarily that. But Dave, that's awesome. Great to see you and
your wife. Is there a motorcycle place down the road?
There is the biggest blues festival in Michigan. As you can see, all those, it's right down a block and a half. But you don't want to drive down it because you get stuck on that road. The traffic goes all day. And we usually meet right out here, like I said. We usually set the chairs up here, and the worship team there. But today it was raining when they were setting up, so they decided not to. But yeah, so all them bikers, see, they turned around because they realized if you get in that line, you're going to be stuck in that line.
So there was a fella up on my ear.
I had a big accident a year ago in August. I rolled over a mountain in Alaska and broke 9 ribs. Yeah. Collarbone, sternum, hiatal hernia, and other stuff. And I was paralyzed for 3 months. So I've just recovered from that. This happened yesterday. The devil don't like me. But you know, that fall was, that's never happened. I've never free fallen like that. Yeah, I'm over 73 years old. But, hey, God's been good, man. Let me keep going.
Yeah,
Gowers.
Yeah, I know her. Yeah, she's still alive?
No.
Oh, she died probably in the last couple of years. Because I've seen her about 2 years.
She kind of faded and fell into a hot fire.
Oh, I didn't know that.
And then she...
she was a good woman.
Right. And she died in the hospital. Not away.
Yeah.
But the doctors were coming in. They were deciding what to do with her maybe several months or a month after.
I didn't know she had died.
And so she
was a sweetheart.
She was singing songs to the Lord.
Yeah.
They were discussing.
I got her book at home, actually. Yeah.
Yeah.
But Dave, good to see you. I got to get in there. Hey, you know, feel free to come around anytime. 6 o'clock.
I'll be back. I'll be back.
6 o'clock Sundays are our main service. And when it's nice out, we're out here. And then on every third Saturday, we're in the back. We have a big pavilion there. In fact, if you want to take a little walk around, I'll show you a little bit.
Yeah.
Come on and take a few minutes. I'll even take you since you're on here. I can't even believe anybody's still watching us. I'm exhausted. And my ribs are healing. Is everybody good today?
Woo-hoo!
All right. All right. Okay. And you, little one, where's my hug? Oh, yeah. Squeeze them ribs. Yeah. That's all right. I'll survive. I know how to deal with them now after the last accident. All right. We'll see you, ladies.
I'm dropping your wife off.
Oh, are you?
Yeah.
Okay. Thanks a lot. Thanks a lot, dear.
Yes.
And we'll be seeing you, Amy. Okay, Miss Elaine. Miss Elaine, we'll see you back at the house. Okay, I know you got to ride with Amy. All right. And you. Oh, yeah, let me come back and look at that. Yeah. All right, boys.
You still alive?
Yeah.
Come on.
Yeah, I don't even know why, but I was going to take this guy outside and show. Oh, you're talking about the prayer? I was just going out there to show this guy who's never been down here the stage and everything. I forgot about the prayer. Brother, good to see you. We got to be talking. Did you come outside? Okay. Oh, yeah, come on. You want to see what's up? You spent all that time in the joint. We work with a lot of guys in the joint. Come on. Yeah, no, I haven't.
Check this out.
Hey, John, keep me a little plate now. All right?
Definitely.
All right, good.
All right, let's do this.
Yeah, Kenny, tell him what we...
There's still a lot of work to be done, obviously,
yep.
But we've only done this prayer garden.
Yeah, no, this is good, man.
So, Josh here is the man that doesn't like to be on live.
Yeah, well, that's his problem. Hey, man.
He's been doing a lot of hard work.
All right. Well, that's good, yeah. I'm pumped. Yeah, I haven't walked around here in a week.
Check this out, man.
Oh, my gosh. Whoa! Roz, are you the flower girl?
I'm not.
My gosh, didn't she have her hand in the flowers?
But check this out, the
gosh.
Way this looks down here. So all this is like a good commercial grade underlayment down here.
Okay, the plastic?
Yeah, it's like a good
give me a
stuff.
Hug, man.
Yeah, yeah.
That's worth $1 million, brother.
Yep, the good stuff.
Wow.
And then, so we have a lot of mulch left over
wow.
too, man. But,
beautiful.
So we were able to lay all this down. Josh, pretty much single-handed.
Wow. Wow.
So this year is more of like a work in progress.
Right.
But it's going to be a lot more next
oh,
year.
Oh, yeah. This
so
is beautiful.
So we got to figure out something to do with this. We're not going to do fire pit here because there's too much wood around.
Yeah, yeah.
So, but the
yeah, which is not a big deal.
A lot of these are, so there's some perimeter perennials that are going to grow much better next year.
Right. So man, I'm telling you, I am impressed with this cedar. What an idea. That was the best thing. Oh, man.
You got the cross over here.
Oh, yeah.
Corner.
Yep.
Right, we got a little bird bat sitting here.
Yep, beautiful, beautiful, beautiful.
The corners here, the trellis, we're going to run vines. It's already starting to run up right now.
Awesome.
We're going to run the vines up the trellis right there.
So tell these guys what this is back here.
So this is a prayer garden. Last year we had a big revival. We had it all outside. We had it 8 nights. And the Lord gave us a vision for back here. Now what you see back here was not like this. Weeds were growing up like this high. There was like probably
nasty.
45 paint cans all in the corner over here. This whole thing was just, everything was, the bricks weren't even stacked the way that they were.
Oh, it was nasty.
Yep.
For years.
And so the Lord said, I want to make that a prayer garden.
Wow.
Yeah.
Yeah, you like that, bro?
Yeah. World.
Yeah. Oh, Kim Clement?
Yeah.
Oh, did he?
Oh, really?
No kidding. He was big on Detroit, too. He had a lot of words.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Good ideas, don't you?
Yeah.
Oh, man, it's their God idea.
Yeah, this cedar couldn't be better, Kenny. It's perfect. Because with that underlayment, it's going to be like this.
Yeah, there's going to be low maintenance.
No maintenance, yeah. Just keeping some of this around to top it off once in a while or
we
something.
We have some more if we have to put mulch in here and redo this.
Yeah, that, you know what, that's a good idea. Maybe we should get some of that fresh underlayment here. Yeah,
just lay a fresh one
yep,
down right
yeah,
here.
Yeah.
Plenty of mulch left.
Was it yeah. here before? Did you build it? Or?
That was built many years ago. This was built in the last 2 years. In fact, Frank Francisco headed up this
years
ago. We used to have little $10 tents like to surround you out there in the street for years.
So guess what I brought here? You guys make the pillar swell by
far. Huh? Yeah, everything. It's all handcrafted. The whole thing, yep. Yeah, so we use this every third Saturday we have an outreach. So in the good weather we're out here and then special services. But yeah, very nice work. Everybody chips in and use the gifts God gave them, you know. So yeah, this is beautiful. Yeah, once you get some price on underlayment for under here, we could maybe keep this grass for just a little spot.
That's what we were thinking is keeping this.
Yeah, keep this grass, and we'll underlay that and put some fresh...
We got that big oak piece that's coming still.
Oh, yeah.
It's going to say Peacemakers.
Oh, yeah. Oh, wow.
It's going to say Peacemakers.
Who's making that now?
So Michael, the guy that you mentioned...
Oh, earlier, yeah.
He's already made it. He's just got to
drop it off. Wow, beautiful.
He made a really nice bench.
Beautiful.
Pray to God, let me get married. Excuse me. Let me get married.
Well, that is...
Hey, it's a prayer garden, man. That's what it's for.
Hey, that's a good idea, man. Married in the hood down here.
Yes.
That's right, bro.
In church.
Yes, that's right, brother.
Who's been married here?
Back here.
Huh?
Someone been married back in the
garden? Not yet. We've had a million things happen down there. We used to have a big pit, and people would throw cases of champagne, crack pipes in there, empty heroin.
Now look at it.
Yep. Oh, yeah.
Somebody sit across there. Didn't need a river.
Yeah. You know what? I'm going to go, because I don't want to be the guy carrying this thing around. So you have fun. Pray for us. And come on down to Shane, because it's beautiful in the hood, in the inner city. All right.